Hi, I'm Lazze, and I'm teaching people in metal shaping, and I'm back here on YouTube channel with more tips and tricks. And this tricks is a really good thing, because when you're teaching people, you learn so much from the student and you see where we have the problem. And I'm a person that I like to solve the problem and make it easier for everybody. So when you're making a nice curve like this, many times it doesn't come out like a nice smooth radius, and to fix that when it's not right, that can be really tough for people and my student to do, and myself also sometimes. So I came up with an idea that I take a strip like this. It's about 5/8 strip, can be a 3/4 strip. And then I bend that and I hold it to this edge. And there you can see what's wrong with this radius. So you can see the gaps there, and you see the touching points. And now when I see it, then I can go over to the stretcher and fix that so it's a smooth curve. Maybe it doesn't match the radius that I want, but it's at least an even curve, an even smooth curve. So what I'm going to do here now, where I have this touching points there and there, you can see those, that's where I'm going to put in the center of the jaws of the stretcher. So I put that in there, and I'm stretching this out. And I'm going to do a little over here. I see that I can actually go just a little bit more here. And then I'm going to go to the shrinker and shrink it between those two spots. So it's good to have two available all the time, shrink and a stretcher. So now you can see how I can actually sneak up to this. And pretty soon here it's going to be more even. There you can see. That show you now that we have an even curve on the this little piece, that little angle. I don't say that this is the curve we want, but it's at least even. And now I can go and make it so it fits whatever line I have on a paper or on a sheet. But now I can put my hands over here and I can feel that this is smooth. But before it wasn't that. So this is a very good tips and tricks. Just simple pieces, but use them right. So if you want more information about my education and my products, go to www.lazzemetalshaping.com and follow us at the YouTube channel as well, because we're going to get back with more tips and tricks.